Citadel Pacific is an anti-terrorism force protection drill set governed technically by CNIC, managed by CNRJ for the installations in the AOR. This year's drill is a very unique setting because we've never actually done something such as a sidewalk sale that has gone wrong. Normally when we do our drills, like if a mass casualty, we'll do mass casualties of fires or active shooters. But in this particular one, we're doing something very unique where we're actually responding to a vehicle attack on a sidewalk sale. Citadel Pacific is a great opportunity for the region so that we can exercise our plans and PPRs for FPCON changes, evolutions for an anti-terrorism force protection movement. Participants in this year's drill has never been this size. This year we're including CTF-76, MCMRON, MBU-7, CFAS, our tenant commands, a branch health clinic, as well as many others in a full-fledged mass casualty drill.